Hey everybody, welcome to B2C. Today we're going to talk about catching your swarm. I use a regular nuke box to catch my swarms up in my trees. This is a 5-frame nuke with screen inner cover, migratory top, again 5-frame hive nuke, and then a standard bottom board, or you could have a bottom board that's completely closed off in the front and with a 1-inch drilled hole as your entrance on that bottom board. Once that's set up, as you see here, grab a rat strap and strap down the components of the box tightly and then hang that up on a tree about 10 feet high. I also sometimes use a lemongrass lure, put a few drops on the top of the frame, of the center frame, a couple drops, and just kind of smear it along the top of that frame to act as an attractant. Once the swarm has occupied swarm box, or some people call it bait box, I leave them up in the tree for a couple of days. After a couple of days, I'll take down the box. I'll cover the entrance with some number 8 hardware cloth, pre-cut, for when the swarm does arrive, I close the front. Now, do this in the evening time, as the sun goes down, when most of the foragers have returned back to the hive. I take down the box, no suit, no smoke, no nothing. Once I take it down from the tree, I walk it over to my apiary. You see 3 of my new boxes here. I have more 10-frame boxes off camera. But the swarms, I start them all in 5-frame boxes. So they'll stay here. And then in the morning, I'll take the screen off. And I don't open them back up for like another week. After a week, I'll just check up on them to see how they're doing. If they're booming, right away I'll move them into a 10-frame box. Put these 5 frames into a 10-frame box, add 5 more frames, and that'll be my next column. So super easy. No need to go create a special bait box to catch a swarm. Moving the bees from that box to another box, adding frames, taking away frames, none of that. Just grab yourself a new box, strap it down tight, hang it, put your lure inside, wait for your swarm to come. They'll come. They will come. Take your box down off your swarm, close the entrance before you take it down, put it to your new spot, open it up the next morning, and don't mess with them for about a week. Check on them later. If you have a regular open bottom board like this, then maybe reduce the entrance a little bit. And that's how you catch your next swarm. It's really easy. It's not complicated. Very easy. Not stressful. Ever since I started doing it like this, I've had less swarms take off on me after being caught. As a matter of fact, I haven't had a swarm take off on me since I used this method. Leaving them in the box that they found as their new home. That's your tip today from B to Z on how to catch your next swarm. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, go ahead and post them down below. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe. Thanks for watching.